Hello and welcome to my latest video about the RT-10 Hammer Solid Fuel Booster. This powerful booster is a popular choice for first stage propulsion in the world of rocketry. The RT-10 is known for its high thrust and compact size, making it a great option for initial liftoff and boost phases. The RT-10 Hammer is particularly useful for missions that require a quick and powerful start, such as heavy payload launches or interplanetary missions. The RT-10 Hammer costs 400 funds and has a mass of 3.56 metric tons total. It has a maximum thrust of 197.9 kN at sea level and 227 kN in vacuum. The specific impulse is 170 seconds at sea level and 195 seconds in vacuum. The engine burns for 20.7 seconds at sea level. Overall, the RT-10 Hammer Solid Fuel Booster is an excellent choice for first stage propulsion due to its high thrust and compact size, making it a staple choice for many different types of missions. I hope you found this video useful and that it will help you in your future rocket flights. Be sure to subscribe for more interesting content from the world of KSP. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment for feedback. Thank you and bye bye.